to round 9 of the German Division 2 programme of 2013 as we welcome you to the Expo 70 commemorative stadium. Yamada Osaka, the home side, taking on Matsumoto Yamaka FC. Yamada in the blue and black strip, Matsumoto Yamaka in the all white. Leandro making his mark, and it's Leandro who has powered the ball home. Well, Gamba Osaka with the first real opening, and Leandro, I think that's his first touch. Another one against Kumamoto on the 20th of March, before the third against Sapporo on the 31st. That's a shot from Kagaga. Smartly out by Fujikaya.